into kind of no man's land, but a flying tackle by Trey Wortham. Really forcing that ball out, put his helmet right on the ball, and then, Alex, it's chaos in the Wasatch.